In this task, we will create four variables. Variables can have different values. So age can be a number. First name and last name will be strings. So we have to put them inside apostrophes. And shoe size can be also a number. Now variables are loaded inside the Python notebook.